He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. If the situation were reversed, he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Smoke. Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Recently. That way.
Sure, well, come on there.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
Think it's John?
Watch it! You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead. It seemed fine, and suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy, raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way, but it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we're only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Watch yourself, it's not very wide here. Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. We can't follow nothing.
Now let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We have to walk from here. I grabbed that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
You sure about this?
Over here!
Ah! It's coming from this way!
Okay.
It's slippery, be careful. Careful. There's a drop here. can. Come on. Watch out here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Closer now. Come on. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, can you hear me?
John, you there? Did you hear me?
Over here! Down on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre.
Well, can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. See that on the ridge? Them to Arthur. This way.
That's amazing.
Over here!
Oh.
Down the hill.
Get out of here!
Ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose the scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you?
Nah, you can do better than that. One thing you ain't short on is fantasy.
Let's just get back to camp while we're all still breathing. We can tell all the stories we want. You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. John down off this horse.
We get some help here. We get some help. We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive. You're alive.
Here we go.
There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas, it's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Mogge.